exercise, we call it walking on your seat bones. And Taryn's going to demonstrate it here on the mat. What she's going to do is act like she's walking, but just on her seat bones. And what this does is it kind of opens up the pelvis, because a lot of people don't think about the pelvis as being all of these separate joints. And yet this is where we need so much mobility as equestrians to be able to allow the horse to move through us and move our pelvis in ways that we just don't normally do.